Hello everyone. In today's video, I'll be teaching you how to make a darkness effect in your Roblox game. The neat part about doing this method is you don't have to code anything. So, let's get right to the video. In order to make this darkness effect, you're going to want to start by inserting a part, then scaling this part to make a floor structure, and then build up your walls. Without walls, this won't work, and you're going to need a roof. This darkness effect will only work in an enclosed space. The reason for this is the method that we're going to be using only works when there's walls around it. So as you can see, when you're done building your little box or corridor that you want to turn into darkness, the only issue with this method is that your whole map will become a darkness effect. So, I highly recommend only using this if you're going to make a horror game. Anyways, next, make sure that everything is anchored. As you can see, when you insert a part, your parts are usually not anchored. Next, choose your material. I recommend choosing some sort of scary material, because this is going to be more of a haunted house structure type, just like this. I'm going to be using this concrete texture because it looks quite scary if you think about it, being enclosed in a dark concrete box. Yikes. Next, place your start spawn inside of the box, because that's going to be the only way to get inside, unless you want to add in a door into it. The start spawn will be inside of your model tab. Click on that, and then you can simply just drag this under the ground. You don't have to anchor this part because it will already be anchored. From here, you're going to want to press on the lighting tab. And as you can see, you're going to want to turn this fog to dark. Make sure that it's set to black, because by default it won't be set to black, unless you've changed it to be that way. Once you set the fog color to black, choose where you want your fog to end. For example, if you end at 0, everything will be dark. If you end at 10, as you can see, it'll be dark like that. For a solid darkness effect, set both of the numbers to the same integer. This way, the darkness effect will look like this. I recommend doing something about 20, and then maybe adding a 15 for a nice smooth darkness effect transition. For this example, I will do 15 and 12 because I think that is a nice fadeaway point. As you can see, you cannot see anything, but when you're outside, everything will just be black. So, this is why it will only work in an enclosed space. And it will only work against walls, because that's how the darkness effect renders. And then, all you can do is hit the play button. And then, from there, you can edit the darkness effect and how you like it to present itself. If you don't like the way it looks just yet, just change it. And as you can see, this is how you can make a fully functioning darkness effect in your Roblox game. Thank you for watching. Make sure to subscribe and leave a like on this video if you want more content like this. Thank you for watching. See you guys.